Fellas, is that right? Tell your people I'm the man. I can't be faded. There's been a change of plans. You can meet me at the barbershop. At the barbershop. You can meet me at the barbershop. Afternoon and I just woke up. That's right, I just woke up from an excruciating evening at work, woman. So what? That it's 2:30 p.m. I'm grown, damn it, shut up. Ain't no ring on my finger either. I think that it's time you bust, you know. Leave the premises, unless you planning to cook. I mean, it's 3 o'clock and I gotta give me a cut for that big party tonight, though, with KP Productions. And I don't wanna lose my spot, cause everybody know Big O got the tightest phase on his block. So I got to be in that seat at 4 o'clock, shoot. I need me some crispy ones to go in my new outfit. So tell your people. I'm the man. I can't be faded. There's been a change of plans. You can meet me at the barbershop. At the barbershop. At the barbershop. You can meet me at the barbershop. At the barbershop.
Understand me now, I'm cool as a breeze. On the black hand side, give me some grease. I want a lineup and I don't want you to fade me. And get old girl with the attitude to come and break me. So what's happening? The hood CNN. I get the scoop on everyone in the ghetto, so let's begin. Who got shot? Mike. Who got jumped? Eric. Who got ganged? Who got robbed? D. Who went to jail? Chuck. Who got saved? Who's getting money and who's broke as a joke? And hear about your latest homie that started smoking that dope. You get it all at this little dusty place. Let me be still. She getting out the razor for my face.
Tell your people I'm the man. I can't be faded. There's been a change of plans. You can meet me at the barbershop. At the barbershop. At the barbershop. You can meet me at the barbershop. At the barbershop.
You heard of me, the fat guy that raps. Now it's time for Bizarre to take off the shower cap. It's been 5 days, I patiently waited. Saturday morning, it's time to get faded. When I mean get faded,
I mean get faded.
Damn near 4 o'clock, I didn't almost make it. My barber's name is Sarah, she don't really know how to cut, but she got some nice teeth and a big old butt. So 2 days a week, I get faded for no reason. Same old haircut, keep it low and even. If you see me in the barber shop, go on and run, cause I'm probably getting a perm and my toenails done.
Got here full grip, but can't call the cops. I gotta get the script from the lips of the barber shop. Jump in the seat, yo, give me the lining. And tell me who came through shining.
My homeboy scooped up in a new truck. Gave everybody a cup and gave me a few bucks. Didn't stop bragging about his last lick.
Cut me a design along with his address.
You can have a $1 million suit on, shining with your carrots up. But it don't mean nothing if you're flogging and your hair ain't cut. Now who next?
I just want my son to get a taper.
And what about you, sweetie?
So what you trying to say?
I'm just playing with you, babe.
Hey, he do this all the time.
And all you do is whine and drink wine. No, you know that Chachi got knocked out,
man.
Earlier after my time.
Again?
I wouldn't let that man sit on my couch.
I was with him yesterday.
Man, what are you talking about?
I'm just about ready to throw y'all out.
No, you ain't. I've been here for about an hour.
You know I raised up the rate.
So go and tell your people.